cheap laptops. And we don't think that they're a third category device. But we think we've got something that is. And we'd like to show it to you today for the first time. And we call it the iPad. So, let me show it to you now. This is what it looks like. I happen to have one right here. That's what it looks like.